Howdy folks, this is Checkers back again with another Mellow Skyrim Let's Play, this time episode 11, which sees us picking up back in Shroud Hearth Barrow, and we have a puzzle to solve. So let's be about it. Last time we ran a little bit over time, so we stopped here with the puzzle. Hopefully we'll be able to figure out what it is exactly we need to do. Here we have a lesser soul gem and some steel imperial gauntlets. I didn't realize that was a pressure plate. Okay, and he had 12 gold and 3 iron arrows, I believe I can account for. An embalming tool. Ah, interesting. A coin purse. Hide boots. So these seem to have something behind them. Let's take a chance on this. Pressure plate. Okay. Bird, snake, whale. Okay. Whale. Bird. Snake. And whale. This perhaps? Excellent. Okay. Well, is there anything else exciting in this room? 6 gold and an urn. And 4 gold, a potion of stamina, and a silver garnet ring. Nice. Alright. Puzzle is solved. We are across the bridge. And there is someone in the distance, but not anymore. Okay, potion of healing, always welcome. Throne, portcullis, trapstone. Okay, and there is the trap. With a considerable amount of ouch behind it. Okay, here we have a petty soul gem, iron dagger, embalming tool, an urn with 8 gold and a silver ring. Unlock iron door apprentice. Don't mind if I do. Okay, I don't see any trap stones on the floor. There is a gold ingot, but there is no way that's not a trap. Maybe I get it? I think I got it. Miscellaneous gold ingot. I feel very thief-like. Okay. There is a tripwire. Let's just try and jump this one. Draugr with 15 ancient Nord arrows, garnet, 8 gold. Thank you for your cooperation. Enjoy your eternal slumber. Burial urn with 2 gold. An orcish bow. Another one, I should say. Sure, let's take it. Potion of Magicka, always welcome. Keeping an eye out for trap stones. Tripwires. Shroud Hearth Depths. Okay. There is a potion of healing. Very welcome. Addition. And here is a very large chamber. Nothing suspicious with 2 giant dragon heads guarding it. As soon as I step through, I get the feeling the portcullis will drop. So let's see if we can tick anything off from here. Okay, well, in for a penny, in for a pound. Okay, well, didn't close immediately, which means nothing, but there it goes. Okay, nearest target, skeleton. Next target, skeleton. Next target. Skeleton, next target. Skeleton, next target. Skeleton, next target. Skeleton. More targets. Overshot. Skeleton down. This one's got magic, looks like. Draugr, not a skeleton. Okay. We've got more opening in the distance. Target down. There. Target down. Another one in the distance. Far distance. Missed. Down. Okay. Another one far distance. Hit but no kill. Hit and kill. Looks like the big baddie's coming out to play. One hit. Overlord. Nuts. Doesn't look like he's got quite the bead on me yet, but he's gonna get it. Okay, he's dead but standing. I can accept that. Whew. Petty soul gem, we'll take it off your hands. Restless Draugr with 6 gold, an iron arrow. And... oh, well, I'd say that was a decent hit. He had 17 gold and 2 iron arrows, an ancient Nord battle axe of cold that would throw me overweight. But I'll take it off his hands. Let's see what I can... ditch. I can ditch an ancient Nord bow. I can ditch 2 of them, as a matter of fact. Okay, so we are moving again. Wait. There's a glow on that bow up there. It looked like it might be something worth investigating. You can relax there, big guy. No need to stand at attention. Your job is done. Or you can practice for the Undead Limbo Contest. One of the two. Nothing fancy there. Embalming tool. Draugr with 7 gold. Nice shooting. 10 gold. More nice shooting. I approve. 5 gold. Let's check the bad guys on this side. Ancient Nord bow. Draugr with 18 ancient Nord arrows and 4 gold, all of which we will take. And that was the boss's bed. Anything over there we really need to examine? Nah. I think we're good. Okay, and across this bridge we go. Maybe that was one of my overshot arrows. Okay, and into the tunnel. Big, pretty chest. What's that in the ceiling? Darts. What could go wrong? Okay, we're inside. There's the trap. No, no, no. Okay, Mr. Bandit Iron Shield. Just get out of the way. Unlock Trap Trigger Novice. We go. Okay, and coin purse with 33 gold. We'll still stand a little to the side here. Orcish bow of burning. That's quite nice. 124 gold. Lesser soul gem. 3 lockpicks. We can use those. Weak fear poison. Studded armor that you're welcome to keep. Let's check out this table. Steel armor. If I had the weight, I'd take it. Burial urn with 10 gold. Another coin purse with 28 gold. Hide bracers. I can hear the call of the dragonborn, as it were. Let's just take a look across here. Okay. Word of power learned. Kind. Kind's peace. Okay, so... Whoopsie. Well, if we had the right shouts, we could make that jump, but I don't believe there's... Unless that's some kind of lift. If it is, I'm not entirely sure what would activate it. Not a lift. It's just a support. Okay. Yeah, there are shouts that would allow this, but... Sword looks awful interesting, I'll say. But at best, that's for another time. Let's take a look around. And head for this door. Open Shroud Hearth Barrow. Check the floor for traps. This will open up into the fella who was pretending to be a ghost's office, as it were. That's a special looking carving. Okay, there is a steel warhammer and search burial urn for 8 gold. Yes, I will. Activate chain. And we are in the office. Outstanding. Okay. Alchemy lab. We can leave that be. Let's see if I can remember the way out. Except we need to maneuver the levers to get the exit door back open. And, Well, that didn't help. Whoops. Remember the darts. Okay. Well, there we go. Coin purse, we'll take that off your hands. 12 gold. This one has 6 gold. Okay. So there was... We would have run way over time if we'd have stayed last time. Okay. I was worried it would be just like the exit on the other side of the door. Here we are. Now, let's see. Map. Journal. Okay, we can go talk to the Dawnguard, but we don't need to do that right now. Galder Legend, that's for another time. Way of the Voice, speak to the Greybeards. Find the Redguard Woman. Speak to the Jarl of Falkreath. Kill the leader of Uttering Hills Camp. Mammoth Tusk, leader of the Companions. Join the Stormcloak Rebellion. Yeah, I'm not a politically motivated cat. Let's call it adventure-oriented cat. Okay, now, we are once again, as usual, overloaded, so what we should do is head back to Whiterun and get some coin for our loot, and maybe some more arrows, because I love arrows. Okay.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
Okay.
The finest weapons and armor.
And let's see, we have... I could probably go up to the castle and disenchant that. Balder Blackbow, don't really want to burn that. Hunting Bow of Frost either. Orcish Mace, we can sell the Steel Mace. Keep the two daggers. I'll keep one dagger for right now. Okay, not that that's any great deal in saving our weight, but okay, let's lose one Orcish bow and gain a point of speech in the process, which is awesome. Take a look at any apparel we might want to ditch. Hide boots, can definitely sell those off. Vampire boots versus 9 weight 1, 9 weight 2. Okay, I don't... Well, not really in it for the fashion sense. Miscellaneous, corundum ingot, gold ingot, iron ingot. What? Oh, wolf pelts. Got a few of those. Let's drop 4. And take a look. We want... What? Orichalcum? Is that the orcish ore? Doesn't look like she has any. Iron arrows, orcish arrows. Now let's see, we have 4,200 gold. If we want to purchase a house in town, I think we need 5,000. But you know what, while we go disenchant, we should go check that out too.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Yeah, does he have anything differently than what she does? Like, could he have the orcish ore we would need to upgrade our bow?
Welcome to War Maidens. Now don't let the name worry you. We got plenty of steel for fighting men. Take a look.
Okay, let's see. Orichalcum ingot. Oh, ho, ho, ho. You know what? Let's do the mace while we're at it. Hopefully that's all we need.
Good doing business with you.
Yeah, thanks. Okay, and
have you met my father? He's a steward at the Dragon's Reach.
Okay, orcish bow requires 3 ingots. Okay. Or is it 1 ingot and I have 3? Let's find out. We will go up to a damage of 18. Let's do it. So it requires 1 and we have 2 remaining.
More ways than people realize.
So let's have ourselves a fine orcish mace. Yes, I would like to improve that. Thank you kindly. And outstanding.
Heard right. They're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters.
So let's see what Breeze Home is going for at the moment. You know what I should also do is check this fellow and see if I have
around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for.
Any magical
if
items?
Not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second.
Right.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Okay. You call them whatever you want. Let's see what we have. Anything? Staff of Zombies. Yeah, let's just sell that. A staff of Soul Trapping, that might be worth hanging on to. Apparel. Amulet of Dibella. Should have put that on before I started selling things, but I'm not going to sweat it right now. Fine clothes. We can enchant these to boost our enchanting skill, so no reason to let those go. Potions, frenzy poison, frostbite venom. Oh, just sell it all. Not really too much into the poisons. At least until we get to something more interesting. But maybe we'll hang on to those two. Scrolls. Don't know that I'll use them, but no reason to get rid of them. I think I took this from the Thalmor. Just get rid of it. And these I should play with at some point too. Already learned Spark, so we can sell that. And I'm still carrying dragon scales. That's why my weight is always... Okay. Well. That was an educational trip.
Do
to market.
Come back.
Let's see, we are at 4,300 gold. Let's see what Breeze Home would run us. Because it would be nice to have some place to drop off our dragon scales and bones and things.
Favor the bow, eh? I'm a sword man myself.
People. So rise up! Rise up, children of the Empire!
Okay. It's nice to be back in Skyrim. I think she's the one that occasionally will come up and hand you, like, lint. Okay, so let's... Well, you know what? Before we start completely disenchanting things, when we might need money from them, where is the annoying Imperial? It's Speaking of
Father annoying. Says I'm too young to train with the sword, so I practice with my fists. Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
Where is he? Avenici. Another time we'll head down there. Okay. Okay, I have to say, where does Avenici go? Anything looking for high value books? Quick way to see if there's a skill book around? No. Okay. Guards? We've got guards. Well, I guess we're not going to be in the market for real estate at the moment. That's a bummer. Does he go to the pub? It's a truly majestic game. Wow.
No lollygagging.
No, I'm not lollygagging. I'm trying to buy a home. Mr.
Come to
Guard.
Chat with an old woman?
No, I really haven't. You people are way too self-important.
Come on in. We got warm food.
This
warm
is a local favorite and
warm beds.
One of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red. Oh, there
okay.
Once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's stead. And the braggart did swagger and brandish.
Wanna hear a little Nord wisdom? You don't really know a woman till you had a strong drink. And a fist fight with her.
Did Ragnar the Red when he met the shield maiden
okay.
Matilda.
Think you can go blade to blade with me? You'd be dead in 6 seconds.
Oh, you talk and you lie.
You think you can take me on?
And why not? I could beat anyone in the city. Barehanded.
Yeah,
100 gold says I knock your hide to the ground.
I come with a little special abilities for that, let's say.
Just fists. No weapons, no magic, no crying.
Yeah,
let's
you just
go.
Remember that yourself, sister.
Come on.
Let's roll.
Well, another maggot squashed beneath my boot.
Don't mess with a Khajiit barehanded.
Now that's what I call a punch. You got me.
Okay, you can get back up.
You're no liar. Best fight I've had in years. There you are.
Good sport. Okay.
You're no liar. Best fight I've had in years. There you are.
I think we're kind of jammed up here. Well, thanks for the fight, sister.
You're someone who can get things done. I like
letter
that.
From Maven, huh? Interesting. All right, well... I don't see Avenici, and we got into a fight with a nice Nord maid. You know what? Let's head back up to the keep and take one more look for Avenici. Maybe he'll
damn
show up.
Great mains to Oblivion. They want to back the storm floats.
And if not, we'll just pause there and pick up again in our next episode and hope that Avenici decides to show up for work that day.
Is long winter.
But
my cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? Guard duty.
Okay. Everybody's eager to go chase the dragons. Well, there's Lydia. Okay, does the guy have an office somewhere that I, like, am forgetting? I feel like I'm
be glad you're here in the city and not out in Riverwood. These poor sods don't even
yeah, that goes out. Dragon Reach Geralt's quarters? I'm about to get bounced by the guards. Should I get down here? Open door goes to somebody's bedroom. I know I can get busted for this. Interesting. Hey, there's a guard. Hey, guard.
You couldn't possibly be the Dragonborn of Legend, could you?
Do you know where the Avenici guy is? Does he hang out up here? Door.
If we kill the dragon once, we can do it again. With your help, of course.
Okay, somebody else's bedroom. Somebody else's bedroom. So I'm gonna guess this is somebody else's bedroom. Okay. Well, I guess we're just gonna have to hope that Avenici shows up for work next time. Wait, wait, wait. We fooled him.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
All the standing
the Jarl is, as you can imagine, very busy. Perhaps I can assist you.
5,000 gold to purchase the house. We are close, but we are not quite there.
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
All right, well, I was right. I couldn't remember if it was 4 or 5. I thought it was 5, but well, we will head back out into the city and maybe pick up next time, take a look at what we can sell, what we have, what the merchants might be interested in that might give us enough to purchase Breeze Home. Alrighty, well, this has been Checkers with another Mellow Skyrim Let's Play, this time episode 11, which saw us complete Shroud Hearth Barrow and return to Whiterun to lighten our load and perhaps buy a home, but I think we're going to have to do that in episode 12. So I'd like to remind you that I have a Twitter link in the description of the video and on my channel main page. Also, if you look in the upper right hand corner, you will find a small letter I with a white circle around it. These are cards, and in the Let's Play series they will link to the before and after videos once they've all been created.
Damn those great
dudes, I'm working here.
They want to back the storm close.
Anyway, I'd like to thank you for watching. I hope you found the episode entertaining and maybe a little informative. I'd like to invite you to subscribe and ask you to please take care.